हेलो, दिस इज आवर रिविजन नंबर 9. स्टूडेंट्स, एज आई अर्लियर आई सेड दैट सम्स, दिस टाइप ऑफ सम्स आर रिलेटेड टू आवर डेली लाइफ. हियर इज अ सच काइंड ऑफ प्रॉब्लम इज अराइज. सी, 18 स्वीट्स आर टू बी डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड अमंग थ्री फ्रेंड्स ए, बी एंड सी. A C in such a way that B gets 5 sweets more than A and C gets 7 sweets more than A. How many sweets got A? Students, whatever we find, first we say, write, let A got X sweets. So B got 5 more than A. That means x plus 5 sweets. And C got x plus 7 sweets. Now, so ATQ. ATQ means according to the question, A sweets, B sweets plus 6 sweets. That means x plus 5 plus x plus 7 is equal to 18. So, 3x, x, x and x. 3x plus 12 is equal to 18. 3x is equal to 18 minus 12, x is equal to 6 by 3 is equal to 2. So A got 2 sweets. But in exam hall, you can check yourself 2 plus x plus 5, that means 7. 2 plus 7, 9. And x plus 7, it is also 9. So 9 plus 9 is equal to 18 sweets. This is the answer.